Okay, so I wanted to do a... Oh! First try of an ice cream I really wanted to try. And it's this one right here. Ben & Jerry's cotton candy ice cream with candy sprinkles. I don't know what the candy sprinkles are, but gonna try it for the first time. It is not opened yet. This carton contains some of the finest ice cream available. See, that's the thing right there. But I'll read it for you. We start with fresh milk and cream from our farmer friends who have fledged that treat there. Oh, that's not the one. Oh, they didn't say the thing. Anyways, okay, here we go. So. Here we go. Yeah, so. This is going to be a little bit awkward. So. You see? So, I'm going to try this. Okay, I'm going to open it up. And with one hand, it is awkward. There we go. That is what the top looks like. Lots of fun stuff in it. Not sure if those are nerds. Oh my gosh, this smells amazing. Here we go. Okay. Right here. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. First try. Ow. That's uncomfortable. Here we go. Trying this out. Here we go. Bon appetit. Very, 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 very sweet. Okay, just like cotton candy, I believe the candy pieces are pieces of cotton candy somehow. Yeah, that's it, and it tastes really, 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 really good. Very sweet. It tastes identical to cotton candy. And that is, again, Ben & Jerry's cotton candy flavor. Exclusive flavor. So, go out, try it, get it at Walmart, because it'll be the cheapest. And, yeah. Once again, one of the many flavors from Ben & Jerry's that I enjoy. So, yeah, that's it.